No, but we played against Pakistan at the Champions Trophy, so pretty much everybody we have played against, I think. Listen, Pakistan are a very good team, and obviously being the 50-over Champions Trophy winners, they've always been a formidable team in T20, so it's going to be really exciting. I think everybody's going to enjoy the competition and enjoy the atmosphere.
And
Hashim, how much of a role did Imran Tahir had to play in convincing you guys to come to Pakistan? Or did he not?
No, I don't think Imran needed to do any convincing. I mean, once we got all the go-ahead from, obviously, from the ICCV, Security Council, and our local board, I mean, everything seems in place, so it didn't really take too much convincing. As I said, for all the players here, it's about being part of something bigger and trying to get international cricket back into Pakistan, which is really important for world cricket. We know Pakistan, and the Pakistani supporters are fantastic. Wherever we've been in the world, it's been outstanding. Whenever we've played them, it's always feels like a home game against Pakistan, even though we play in neutral venues. So you know, I didn't have to do much convincing because I think everything else kind of fitted into place.
The team has a combination which can take on Pakistan. Do you think when you look at the 11th, how is it?
Yes, a very good team. Obviously, it's a very good team. You know, I played with Faf and then three of other South African players. We've got quality other internationals. So it's a really good team, and you know, as I said, Pakistan are a quality team too. So hopefully, it's a closely contested series. Three matches in 4 days is going to be very exciting.
Hashim, this visit will help Pakistan to restore international cricket in their country. Or?
That's the hope, you know, slowly and safely back into Pakistan, which would be great. I mean, it would be great for world cricket. Pakistan has always been major role players in the cricketing fraternity, so hopefully we can play our part.
Hashim, is it true that you're interested in a Kolpak deal?
Sorry, is that Pakistan again?
I had to ask you because we got the opportunity to speak to you.
Yeah, well, I don't have to answer. So, but anyway, jokes aside, no, listen, playing for South Africa is the highest honor, and yeah, there's no threat and rumors of me joining any corporate deal anytime soon.
Thank you.
And the South African League also coming in. So it's a good preparation for that with this three series?
Yes, definitely. I mean, for me personally, I mean, one of the factors, probably the main factor of being part of something bigger, we have a series back in South Africa now. When we get back, Bangladesh are coming to South Africa at some tests and ODIs and T20. So this kind of forms part of my preparation of getting into the cricket season. And what better way than to come to Pakistan to play?
Hashim, can you just tell us, you are a great test cricketer and ODI player, but lately you have done so fantastically well in T20s. How much of a hard work and how much of a work you really had to put into your game to make that transition?
Well, every format takes its time. I always felt it's easier to adjust coming from test cricket to the shorter format. So over the years, I've just worked on my game, and initially when T20s were introduced, to be very honest, I didn't enjoy it. I don't think I quite understood how to find my way of playing into the format. But as the years has gone by, I've started to enjoy it more and find my way around the format, and now I really enjoy it. You know, T20 cricket has become part of the international itinerary. Probably one of the difficulties I think early on was when you went on a tour, they would just fit in one or two T20 games in there, so you never got the opportunity to get into the format or understand it. But now, with the amount of T20 competitions around the world, a lot more matches you play in a year, so it gives you the time to get that experience, whereas before, there were so few games playing every day.
Hashim, only one training session for you guys to gel together as a unit, but of course you've got the flight to Pakistan. Having Faf as captain, does that help just make things easier?
Yeah, definitely. Obviously, because I know Faf and he's played together for many years. But I think in this type of squad, you guys know what to do in professional cricketers. So one training session here, which is great, but everybody's been playing cricket or training back at their respective countries. So yeah, I just think it's once you get together, everybody knows that it's important to play the best cricket, and that's what we're here to do.
Hashim, any memories in the last tour when you went to Pakistan in 2007? So any sweet
I have
memories?
good memories. You know, I was there for the test team, with the test tour, so we managed to win that test series, and not many teams go at that stage went to Pakistan to and won test series. So I had good memories playing against Pakistan, and the crowds were good, the atmosphere was great, so yeah, happy to be going back.
That's right.
Hassan Ali said that he considers you as a club ambassador. How do you respond?
The match is hard, you respond to that.
Well, I would like to believe in humanity, we all brothers, so that's not a surprise. And also, Zulf Hasan Ali is a bowler, and I'm a consider myself a batting all rounder. So I'm not surprised that a bowler wants to get a bad odds, yeah. So,
right. Excellent. Thank you very much. Thank you.